grab a seat, and then let's pray together. God, thank you so much for your extraordinary love for us, for the grace with which you have shown us not only who you are, but what you have done for us and what our part in your story is now. Thank you for the grace that you give us each day to work through the things that are set before us. Thank you for the grace that you have called us into so that we might be people that give grace to each other, give grace to the world as you have given grace to us.